Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, you'll learn how to automate WordPress and social media with IFTTT. As you know, writing great content on your site is only part of the work. The other part involves promoting your site on the internet through social medias and such. A great way to handle this is using a service called IFTTT, which stands for If This, Then That, and it works with several applications based on triggers. With your WordPress site, you can have several triggers, like if you publish a post on WordPress, then update your Facebook or Twitter account. Here's the WordPress channel and all the recipes you can use for your WordPress site. To get started, you want to go to your site settings under Writing, and enable XML-RPC for remote publishing. Next, you want to create an IFTTT account, and once we've created an account and logged in, we'll look at the WordPress channel to find recipes to use. This one looks good since it will update Facebook page with a link post. I'll click on Recipe and click Activate. Here, I need to add the site's URL, the username and password for my site, and then I can click Activate. Now, anytime I update a post, it'll go to the Facebook page. Note, this is just one of many recipes you can use for your site. Take some time and look over all the recipes to automate some of your WordPress activities. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.